Mai'iq hears many stories of war, yet few of